Hi, I'm Dr. Mohan Bansal. I'm professor and head in the Department of Ear, Nose and Throat at Parul Institute of Medical Sciences and Research, Parul University in Vadodara, Gujarat. I will be giving you the brief introduction of the CADINO, that is computer-aided diagnosis in neuro-otology. This expert system can tell the practitioner doctors the cause of vertigo. Vertigo, it consists of any patients who are having dizziness or unsteadiness or lightheadedness or sudden fall or imbalance. So all these problems, they can be diagnosed with the help of this CADINO. Now, the vertigo is the most common complaint of the patients. To be precise, it is the 9th most common complaint of the patient. And in elderly patients, it's on the top. Means in elderly patients, the most common complaint for which they go to the doctor is dizziness and this vertigo. Now this CADINO can provide the medical practitioners the cause of vertigo, because the doctors who treat with these balancing disorders, they are super specialists and they are available only in the metro cities, big metro cities. Now these elderly patients and other patients who are suffering from vertigo, they cannot afford to go to the big metro cities from their district level, or sometimes they even live in the, they come from the villages also. So any medical practitioner or any consultant can run this program, expert program CADINO, and can know the cause of vertigo. The seemingly endless number of diseases are there which can result into vertigo. And this CADINO system includes more than 100 causes of vertigo, some of which are very, very rare. So the CADINO can provide, or can help, or can assist the doctors, not only in diagnosing their vertigo patients, but even the students also, they can learn the art and science of taking history and performing examinations in patients of vertigo, which is so vital to coming to any diagnosis. Thank you.